He just dropped his debut album. So Matt kicks off our countdown at number 10.
I feel like coming from Glee, I wanted to do something that was kind of anti-Glee, you know, kind of express who I am as a person, because people kind of know me as Mr. Schuster now, and, you know, I felt like it was important to kind of explain who Matthew Morrison was a little bit. My head's been so about this album for a long time, and it feels so good just to have it out there, and it can speak for itself.
Makes it pretty clear that he likes to get busy in the rain. So what else does he like to do in a downpour?
Actually, playing soccer in the rain is the best, because when you slide for a ball, it's like a slip and slide. You actually slide for like 10 feet. I would not drive with a top down in the summer rain, because you mess up your car, unless it was a rental. I would definitely make out with my girlfriend in the summer rain. Been there, done that.
Matt's other fave summer activity is touring, which is why he'll be opening up soon for NKOTBSB. But that won't be his first boy band experience.
When I was in Element, it's like in the late 90s when you couldn't throw a stone and not hit someone in a boy band. But I looked up to NSYNC, and now I'm going to go on tour with Backstreet Boys, and they're like, oh, you didn't look up Rosewood? I have an appreciation for all those groups. I'm really looking forward to it.